as the home of the Constitution since time immemorial. On behalf of my council, the Constitution community, and the leadership of our nation, we thank for the time for enacting the real truth of reconciliation and creating stronger ties with the other communities.